They might be rotten to the core, but today they're getting a brand new look. We're in charge of the magic now, and we're going to show you what these fairy tale children would look like in one of the most popular Nickelodeon shows. If you love The Loud House or Descendants, make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Today we're checking out 10 Descendants characters reimagined in The Loud House. Mal as Lucy. Let's talk about one of the more popular characters. As the daughter of Maleficent, Mal has a tough mission in front of her as she has to steal the fairy godmother's magic wand in the first movie. Mal is definitely the cool one in the group. We love her purple hair, her sassy personality, and her edgy look. Even though she's feared by the pupils of Auradon Prep, she's also one of the most popular kids in school because of her ability to cast spells. And on the other hand, we have Lucy, the incredibly dark and moody 8-year-old. We're pretty sure the two would get along just fine if they ever met, but check out what Mal would look like as Lucy. We're digging Lucy's purple hair and the added red lipstick. Mal sounds like she'd definitely inherit Lucy's moody personality, and she'd probably add a spark of magic into the life of the Loud House. We also bet there are a couple of her siblings who would want to take advantage of their hair being changed with a simple magic spell. If there's any Loud House character who'd be the daughter of Maleficent, it'd probably be Lucy. Mal is played by Dove Cameron, who is actually blonde in real life, but the dark look and personality definitely suit her. Welcome to the Loud House, Mal! Evie as Lenny. Evie is the daughter of the Wicked Queen, and she's also Mal's best friend. Her intentions are slightly different from Mal, who seems to only be after the fairy godmother's magic wand. Evie's much more interested in finding her perfect prince, even if it means creating a love potion to do so. We know of a certain Loud House character who'd be on the same mission. Lenny is the naive 16-year-old who often loves and cares for her siblings more than her older sister. Although she's a bit ditzy, she has a heart of gold, and we'd definitely see the two get along if they'd ever meet. Here's what the blue-haired Evie would look like as the fashionable Lenny Loud. We all know Lenny as the blonde 16-year-old with her iconic glasses, but we're actually digging her with blue hair. We haven't seen Lenny have any official romantic interests, but we're sure Evie Loud would fix that problem. There are probably some other Loud siblings who would want to take advantage of making love potions to charm their school crushes. Lenny and Evie have similar personalities, and they both soon learn that they're more than just a pretty face. We have a feeling that if she ever entered the Loud House world, Evie's magic mirror would actually become magic sunglasses. Uma as Luna. Uma, the daughter of Ursula, is the main antagonist of the second Descendants movie and the self-proclaimed queen of the island. She comes with a stylish pirate outfit, multicolored braids, and tons of attitude. Although she's seen as sarcastic and sometimes manipulative, she does care about her own people. As the daughter of a sea witch, Uma uses magic can turn into an octopus. We've also seen her cast a love spell from Mal's magic book. Uma would get along with the 15-year-old Luna, as the two share a similar style. Here's what Uma would look like if she belonged in the world of the Loud House. Luna just got transformed and is now sporting Uma's aqua braids and her awesome hat. Although Luna doesn't really have a significant other, as she's too busy rocking out and humming the lyrics to her favorite tunes, we can definitely see her take advantage of Uma's special powers in the future. In real life, Uma is played by Chyna Ann McClain, whose father is a music producer. We can definitely imagine her taking on the role of Luna Loud. Although Luna's transformation might not be as positive as her current cheerful character, Luna definitely doesn't look like the dark personality type. But who knows, perhaps Una could change her. You never know what could happen if these two worlds actually mix. Mal as Lisa. Mal is so popular that we have to show her more than once in this video. Played by Dove Cameron, this popular character has one of the coolest looking styles in both Descendants movies. This includes her totally awesome purple hair and her unique outfit. So what would happen if we reimagined Mal in the Loud House world as Lisa? The 4-year-old Lisa Loud is one of the smartest cartoon characters we have ever seen. She's previously merged the world of the Loud House with the Fairly Odd Parents, which was absolutely hilarious, and many fans are asking the creators for more crossovers. Turning Descendants into the Loud House characters would probably be a piece of cake for her. We think Lisa would actually get along with Mal's sassy attitude, but we're pretty sure she wouldn't need a magic book to get what she wants. Check her out with purple hair and Mal's outfit. Doesn't she look awesome? Can you imagine Mao having Lisa's incredible intelligence and her passion for science? She probably wouldn't need her book of spells. However, we do feel that it would be amazing seeing Lisa transform her often moody personality. We totally love this change, and we'd love to see it happen in real life. Clyde would probably get a new crush after seeing Lisa's cool new look. Harry Hook as Lincoln. We've met Harry Hook in the second movie. He was introduced as the son of the clock-fearing Captain Hook, and he's a member of Uma's pirate crowd. He's one of the main characters of the series, even though he's on the antagonist's side. Harry can be unpredictable and often acts a bit crazy, but he's always there for Uma and the rest of the gang. Although we see some similarities, Harry is definitely a polar opposite from the caring Lincoln Loud. As a middle child, the 11-year-old Lincoln often has a hard time living the life with 10 sisters, and we admire him for being able to handle it. Here's what we think Harry Hook would look like in the world of the Loud House as Lincoln Loud. Goodbye white hair and hello dark hair with a pirate hat. Harry Loud even has the original buck teeth, except that one of the teeth is now gold. Doesn't he look like an awesome pirate? Just like Harry Hook in The Descendants 2, we bet Lincoln would have no problem hooking someone in the Loud House, and we can imagine it would happen very often. One thing's for sure, we bet the Loud House would definitely keep Harry's temper in check. He'll really need a lot of nerves if he ever enters the Loud family. Carlos DeVille as Luna. Let's move on to one of our favorite characters on the show. Carlos DeVille, also known as Cruella DeVille's son, is quite the character. He's anxious and gets easily scared, but he's an amazing techie with a brilliant mind. His mom wasn't exactly the nicest person, but we think he'd do very well in the Loud House with 10 other siblings. As a techie, Carlos would get along very well with Lisa, but let's have a look at what he'd look like if he took Luna's spot. The 15-year-old rock chick is definitely excitable, but not as jumpy as Carlos. Although not many people are. Let's check out what the two would look like as a single character. Here she is, spotting Carlos's white hair along with his red and white outfit. It doesn't look like she's enjoying it, is she? We can also see Carlos taking Lincoln's spot in the Loud House world, and he probably won't even have to change very much. The two already have beautiful white hair, and Lincoln just needs Carlos's snazzy outfit. Although Cruella DeVille taught Carlos to dislike dogs, we believe he'd actually enjoy Luna's rock music, and he'd definitely benefit from being in such a large family. He could easily get along with every single character from The Loud House. Maleficent. And who can possibly forget about the main antagonist of the original Descendants and Sleeping Beauty? She's made her mark, and she's one of the most popular dark queens out there. Maleficent is a one-of-a-kind villain who's also the most dangerous and feared. Her name alone can invoke fear and terror in people, and she's never up to anything good. In Descendants, Maleficent joins forces with other famous villains and uses her daughter Mal to steal the fairy godmother's wand. She and her daughter are quite the duo of the villain Disney World. Well, until Mal disobeys her mother, but you should watch the movie if you'd like to know what happens. Can you imagine such an intense character in a funny show like The Loud House? If there's one person who'd be able to take on the Maleficent role, it is definitely Lucy. Check her out! This was a part of the Loud House Halloween illustration created by RabbitLover01 on DeviantArt. Doesn't Lucy look awesome? Her moody character definitely pulls off Maleficent's malicious look, including the horns on top of her head. We can't even imagine a villain like Maleficent dealing with the always cheerful Loud House world, but it's definitely a storyline we'd love to see happen in real life. Welcome to the Loud House, Maleficent! We think that an episode with this vengeful queen would possibly be the most interesting Loud House episode yet. Harry Hook as Ronnie. Here's another one for you. As the son of Captain Hook, Harry Hook has a lot on his plate. He can sometimes act reckless and crazy, but he's the right-hand man of his pirate crew. Believe it or not, many of the Descendants fans fell in love with Harry's dark and mysterious look from the second movie. The Descendants novels explain more about how Harry became the way he is, and we really recommend checking them out. But if there was a world Harry would be challenged in, it's definitely the crazy story of the Loud House. We've paired up Harry with Ronnie and Santiago. She might be a supporting character, but she can easily steal the show with her antics. Or should we say, her love antics. Here's what Ronnie would look like in a pirate outfit. This image belongs to OzJim11 from Tumblr. We're digging the pink sword, the snazzy outfit, and the awesome hat. And as a bonus, here she is with Lincoln, her love interest. Now imagine Ronnie with Harry Hook's manipulative and power-hungry personality. Wouldn't that put an interesting spin on the Loud House? We can't decide if Harry is a good fit for Ronnie. He might be better off as a different Loud House character. But you have to admit that Ronnie's pirate costume looks totally awesome. Jay as Lynn Loud. Let's move on to our next character, whose looks can easily sweep you off your feet and forget who you are. As Jafar's son, Jay is definitely the most handsome of the bunch. He easily gets along with everyone in his crew, and he enjoys being athletic. He's also very mischievous and loves to mess around. But of course, you can't forget that he's the son of the most cunning Disney villains ever. Jay can charm just about anyone to get his way, and he slowly learns the value of teamwork during the first movie. As he's the most athletic one of the bunch, we thought we'd pair him up with Lynn Loud. Lynn is the sportiest and most competitive one in the Loud family, and these two would definitely make an interesting pair. Here's what they'd look like as a single person. Check out Jay's signature hat, which comes in different colors. She looks totally adorable. Who do you think is better at sports? The always competitive Lynn or the strong and muscular Jay? Call us crazy, but we're pretty sure Lynn would be able to beat Jay in just about any game. Jay could definitely use some of Lynn's super strength. We also think he'd enjoy spending time with the rest of the Loud family. The question is, which one of the two is more competitive? Fairy Godmother as Lynn. We absolutely can't forget about the Fairy Godmother, the headmistress of Auradon Prep and one of the heroes of the first movie. Fairy Godmother is as sweet as pie, and you could never see her do anything terrible. She likes to teach the descendants' children about doing the right thing, and she's one of the bubbliest characters we've seen. She's also incredibly wise and kind, which is definitely an important addition to the Loud House world. We thought we'd pair her up with the competitive Lynn and see how she does in the Loud family. Check out Lynn in Fairy Godmother's fabulous attire. We love the signature blue dress with the added pink bow. We never get to see Lynn in something other than sporty clothing, so this scenario is more than impressive. All she's missing is a wand, even though we all know she rarely even uses her wand, as she believes in the magic of knowledge. We can't even imagine the world where the Fairy Godmother would be competitive and sporty. But anything can happen when you reimagine the worlds of the Loud House with descendants. We can't even imagine Fairy Godmother in the same family as 10 other descendants characters. Sounds like she'd have a hard job in front of her, but she's definitely ready to bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. And that's it for 10 Descendants characters reimagined in the Loud House. For more videos like this one, check out 10 Loud House characters reimagined as teenagers. See you next time!